Oh, it's in Zhao. I only took about equal damage there.
Minions have spawned.
I won't lead us astray. We are one people.
I have a quick idea of what's about to happen to him. He's able to jump on us at will, though, so that's going to be a problem.
Never lose focus.
As you can tell, this probably frustrates the crap out of Zen.
I only need one shot.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Stay out here. Give a shot anyway, because I only need 100. I think he's a little scared of me at this point. He's just gonna die to me again. Okay. So, as you can see, there's a reason I like doing this. It's kind of a team up-ish type thing, except for I don't have to build a frozen mallet to begin with. It just annoys them. Works out really well too. But simply said, there's no way this is gonna work as I get higher level. I don't think, in terms of like trying this against somebody, you know. I can't imagine even gold plat. Definitely, yeah. Probably tear up some bronze and silvers with this, though.
Make it count.
Here comes his gank finally. I got
killed. An ally has been slain. All ally has been slain. Enemy rampage.
Fizz on their team's ridiculous. score wise. Equal to me. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's funny.
Peace requires a
stand. That's not how the game was going. The cat's got it handled. Fizz is having to go around. That's why I'm pretty much getting ganked. As long as I can keep holding this dude down, I'll be fine.
Rampage.
My ult is up. Didn't learn yet. Oh, here we go. Go. 15-3-7.